In this video, we are demonstrating how to set up and use the Okta FastPass desktop app for multi-factor authentication, also known as MFA. Setting up Okta FastPass. On your Mac or Windows device, search for Okta Verify to open the installed desktop app. You will be directed to the Welcome to Okta Verify screen that introduces the app's purpose. On the Welcome to Okta Verify screen, select the Get Started button. Next, you will be directed to the How It Works screen that provides information for using Okta Verify when signing into resources that require identity confirmation. On the How It Works screen, select the Next button. You will be directed to a screen where you can add your WSU account. Find the New Account heading, and in the Sign In URL field, enter login.wsu.edu and select the Next button. Okta Verify will launch your default browser and direct you to the WSU login page where you can confirm your WSU credentials. After you verify your WSU credentials and complete the sign-in process on the WSU login page, your browser will display the Your Identity is Verified, You Can Close This Browser tab screen. Return to the Okta Verify desktop app. Depending on your device, you may receive additional prompts for configuring biometric features of the app. Please be sure to select the Not Now or Skip button, as WSU's version of Okta FastPass does not yet support biometric capabilities. After you complete any additional prompts, you will be directed to the Account Added screen that verifies the setup process was successful. Now that you successfully activated Okta FastPass, you are ready to use the app to sign into your WSU account and complete MFA. Using Okta FastPass. On the WSU login page, find the Sign In heading and select the Username field. In the Username field, enter your WSU username and select the Next button. You'll be directed to the Verify It's You with a Security Method screen, where you can select to verify any of the security methods you have enabled for your WSU account. On the Verify It's You with a Security Method screen, select the Password button. In the Password field, enter your WSU password and select the Verify button. Next, find and select the Okta Verify Use Okta FastPass option. You will then receive a notification that prompts you to allow your browser to open the Okta Verify desktop app. To open Okta FastPass, select the Allow button. Okta FastPass will automatically open on your device, and you will be directed to the Are You Trying to Sign In screen that confirms if you are attempting to access one of your WSU accounts. This screen will provide information on the WSU resource being accessed. If the information in the Did You Just Try to Sign In screen is correct, select the Yes, It's Me button. After approving the notification, you will be automatically signed in to the WSU website you are attempting to access. Information Technology Services logo.